I have no clue how long it's been. I was at my parents' house, and now we're back. I got an Xbox, finally, so now I can play console games. I'm so happy, I'm so happy. It's good, I like it. So far, it's nice. And so far, this is also the only game I have.
Please, let me explain.
Let me explain. I'll explain everything here, fellas. We're here to murder your tribe.
How about getting us out?
I know what this looks like, but we don't work for Shang Tsung.
I still don't understand why they needed six of them. They could have left Johnny Cage this whole time. But they decided to bring him along. He didn't even fight in the tournament. He was just there.
Freshly extracted Tarkatan marrow.
And yeah, the tournament was like 2 days. Lasted like 5 minutes. What a shit tournament. I could probably host a better event.
The problem.
Oh, I get to play as him? I don't actually know how good he plays. I haven't played with him yet. I've played every other character. Rip him! Or just use Johnny Cage to get out of everything.
It will be to lick off my
face. Yeah, sure, draw the sword. We won't hurt her.
Fight.
So, come at me. There we go. Oh, whoops. Whoa. I practiced with Sub-Zero. I haven't played this character before. Who the hell is this guy?
It is no misunderstanding.
Quan Chi, that's it. Quan Chi.
It is a confirmation of my prophecy. Left unchecked, Liu Kang will
come. He looks so much younger in this version. He's usually old and wrinkly. Now he looks like Vin Diesel. You're telling me he can't slip through those bars that haven't been updated in 30 years, it looks like. Bro's just stupid. Oh, I actually do get to play as him. That's quite an interesting character. Oh, there's so many of them. Nah, I just realized. Holy shit. Okay, I'll talk later. This is insane. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm getting buffed up. Oh no, I still got one more round, that's right.
You'll pay for this.
Join us. Join us, please. Gotcha. Yeah, so from the video you could probably tell I don't know that much about most of these franchises. A lot of people were clowning on me. It was actually kind of funny. Yakuza? Why are you starting with this one? Who the fuck starts Yakuza on this one? Gotham Knights? Never heard of it. It's gonna be the most shit game ever. That makes sense. And then Persona? Yeah, I played Persona 5, but haven't beaten it. And my brother came up to me and he's like, you know, Persona 3 is basically a visual novel. I hate it so much. So I just used that in my video. Console. I actually sold my PS4 back in the day. Woo!
Die.
He looks kind of cute, bro.
My family.
No. Do whatever. Yeah, that's. I mean, I'm still buying the games. I'm still playing them. I'm still streaming them.
Not that what I've.
I'm not gonna let a YouTube comment get to me. No, not a YouTube comment. Oh, finally, the tester mite thing. What am I? What the fuck am I supposed to spam? What A? Oh, great! I killed everyone. Long, dragged-out cutscene, man. Come on. That was dramatic for no reason. Like, I just didn't spam hard enough. Bashing. All right. Test your might. Okay, so... Yes! Why was that so difficult? I've never had an issue with button mashing. I have played professional Smash Brothers before, and this was harder than that. I will give him credit. Yeah, he doesn't just have like a mask on. Ermac is way deadlier in this version, for sure. Oh, yay, Reptile! Finally! I haven't actually played him. He probably plays like Dog Water.
Fight.
See another move list. Nice! Oh my goodness, that was so good.
You won't silence me, General.
It's coming here.
I can kind of play you. Come on, Scorpion. I need to look at his move list. What do we got? What do we got? I could throw TNT at them, and it would still... immobilize them.
Earthrealm could then resist the Lin Kuei.
These guys should have been beefing up on tech trees, not science, man. Or magic.
What have you done?
I'm stopping your evil plans, if you must know. What the? That's a little harsh. He punched a few other guys to death and just mangled him, and he's still alive. How?
Test your might.
Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Oh, what? There's another burn.
Fight.
bullshit. Oh, shit. Okay. Ranged attack. What? Oh! Oh, get fucked on.
Who beamed with pride when you became Outworld's Khan.
Whoa, okay, I didn't expect that. Damn. True Keeper of Times.
Why does fate seem always to conspire against us? To deny us life's simple pleasures.
I mean, you are God. You could just not do that.
Many timelines.
Here, I'm God. I deem you as Keeper of Time. Goodbye.
I would like that easy. You brought me here for them.
Fight.
I was just overkill. The you got the original reptile skin. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, and Johnny Cage from Mortal Kombat 10. Well, this is new. So I don't have Sang Shu, I assume, because I can't actually use him. And I can't use that guy, so. That's it. Fuck, I should have chose, no, I don't want to go back. Should have chose Reptile. Whoa. Yeah, that's the old Ermac skin. Oh shit, not again. Oh my god, it's over. Blame Michael? Me and Mike. Oh no, YouTube's gonna demonetize. Blame Michael, why? There we go. Shh, that didn't happen. Don't, not real.
The question you must ask is, if Liu Kang couldn't finish us, how possibly could you?
Cause I'm the reptile, baby. Yeah, he can't do that. Oh, I don't have a helper. Oh, that just makes it more difficult. Damn. No! Left, right. That's it? No second battle?
And they called me the Chosen One.
I am at your service.
The realms are insane.
Yeah, Johnny, get 3 mil. Boo. Come on, Johnny. Hey, all right. So, that was Mortal Kombat 1. There's probably a bunch of other stuff to do. I know the towers offer some unique thing if you're able to complete them, but that was a really, really good story. Well, that's going to be it for me, and that's the end of Mortal Kombat. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you all in another video live stream. Bye, Corko. Bye, Captain BSM. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.